Follow the suggestion in this video to get the best out of my coffees.
Let us brew coffee from Panama together. This is our 90 plus competition set, including Yuzu, Ubo, Ruby, all from 90 plus coffees. The variety is geisha and the fermentation is innovative. So for more details on all three of these coffees, please visit our webshop. Let us now brew Ubo.
You need 185 grams of third wave water at 90 degrees Celsius in your kettle. Prepare 12 grams of beans and grind them rather fine. On click 16 of your Commandante, this supports the sweetness of this coffee. To avoid any unwanted flavors, rinse the paper with hot brewing water. This also warms your V60. Now add the ground coffee and shake the filter for an even extraction. We do three pours. Pour 1, 30 grams over 7 seconds circular pouring to get water and coffee in contact and to release the trapped CO2 from the roast process. Pour 2, starting at 30 seconds, 70 grams over 15 seconds in soft circular pouring, extracting the sweetness and the fruity flavors of Ubo. The third pour, starting at 1 minute and 10 seconds, the last 85 grams over 15 seconds in soft circular pouring, resulting in a balanced, multi-layered and clean cup. Swirl your brew at 1 minute and 40 seconds, leading to an even more balanced cup. The total brew time is 2 minutes and 25 seconds. Intense, complex, clean cup with flavors of cantaloupe, nutmeg and black cherry. You can enjoy a lovely balance of sweetness and acidity with this coffee.